find out how. Oh, wow. Oh my god. They said it was all. Didn't think this was what I meant. Look at these. It's got a tree in it, for heaven's sakes. Oh well, if that fight was only two diamonds, it didn't have mold, or glass. This looks like a lock with a diamond door frame. Not anymore. It looks like a piece of TNT exploded on that corner. Oh dear. Well, they said they had a stable for Steve here. Come, Steve. Find your stable. Oh. That's hardly stables, is it? Oh, Steve. That's hardly stables. Sorry, Steve. Just gonna have to stay here. In this current stables. Yeah, I'll unpack you. So tired, been walking all night. Deserted around here. I'm not surprised. People don't like the knees of Byron. They think it's watered by Herobrine. Well, I don't think so. I believe in Herobrine, but why would he hang around a knees of Byron when nobody is? I reckon the knees of Byron's his home. See you, Steve. Let me bring you some food in the morning. It's getting to light. Tomorrow I'll probably get one of the builders from town back over the inlet to come fix up the day. So I have two diamonds left. So. Holes in the floor. I have two diamonds left, so that's 2 days worth of work getting my house, well, livable in. When it gets lighter, I'll go in to town. This is awful. What if it rains? It'd be bad if it rains. Very bad. I'll go into town. I'm going to town now. Nothing like a morning walk. It doesn't look like he's done a lot. Gonna move this. There's no doubt anyone will come along. Oh, he can raise the tree! Oh, well, that's good. Moving the tree probably took a lot of the day out. My room's all full as well. But yeah, you can fix my room, okay? I think I'll start my video diary. Since I've been playing it for a while. Going back to the broken window. Hello, video diary number one. Video diary number one. Today I've just moved into my house. It's very broken down, and no one lives around because they think you're a brand new girl. He probably does, but you just gotta respect him, you know. And he probably won't bother you. But if you mess with him, he'll probably will bother you. Anyway. The builders removed one of my trees, well, the tree inside my house, and fixed up my room. I've only got enough diamonds for one more day, so I hope he gets a bit done, because my house is still in complete utter wreck. Until tomorrow, video diary. Goodbye. That was good. Hopefully you remove some of the cobwebs and get some of the plants out. Quite a nice kitchen actually. Would you like some carrots? Yeah, have some carrots. Sorry, that's all I can afford. Yeah. I'll go around the little jog around the neighborhood. Get to know the area. Yes, very good. A fresh water pond. That's good. Whoa. Big river valley. That's pretty glass. No mobs around, open up the door, get on the ground. I'm trapped in access, so I'm thinking of all the different ores that I hope to score. Whoa. Diamond from Mentum Zone, I'm going down below. I'm running low on food and torch. Time to turn around to where I was before. I found my way through, no remorse. Whoa. Diamond from Mentum Zone. I'm going back below. Welcome to a new cave. To a new cave, welcome to a new cave. Said that looks pretty nice, that rubber ball from the lion. Okay, look at it. Wait. I'll do it tomorrow. Nice meeting you. Meet you too, babe. Stuff in here. done a lot of creeper slaying in my time. Oh, lucky glass. Okay. That's pretty good. I used to live near the Plains Fire. They're famous for water forging. Like, forging stuff out of water, but infusing it so it's solid. I bought some stuff from home. Waterford chest plate and waterford sword. It's quite powerful. Actually, I'll put my furnace in. I'll put it in my kitchen. Morning. Quite a nice day. Gotta get out of the house before the bills have come. They should be arriving soon. If we drop down the mountain, see what that lava thing is. Strange from the car. Well, I don't know how to get back. Not my house is so big I can see it from here. Kind of. That's quite easy. Very odd lava pool. It's kind of completely square. Very odd indeed. Strange. Oh well, we'll just sit here for a bit. Relax and by the pool. Oh wow, that looks good. Hello. Day 7. My house is coming along quite well. There's still a few holes and a couple of broken glass and quite a lot of cobwebs. At least the fourth hole. The staircase is a little rickety. But apart from that, it's really good. My house is getting along. It's awesome. I think I'll go check out that lava hole or maybe the basement tomorrow. Yeah, the basement. I haven't been in the basement yet. There's that door on the stairs. Anyway, my house is coming along really well. It's really cool. Take a look. See? Pretty cool. Anyway, till tomorrow. Peace out. I love my house. Even though... at least it's livable. I have a fridge, crafting table, cake. Dining room. It's a good life up here in the mesa. I think I'll check out my basement tomorrow. Ooh, basement. Good night. Morning already? I have hardly any sleep. Okay, my water forge chest plate, my bow. You never know what you might find down in the basement. Down my whole leather jacket. I'm dressing up. You might think I'm going to find a zombie or something. Ugh. Must be down here. You burnt out porch or a lot of them. Big dipshot on there. God, what is this? Ow. Four arrows. Lucky no one hit me. Full heart. What's this? The Book of Herobrine. The Book of Herobrine. A diamond? Another. Two diamonds. Three diamonds. The Book of His Name. The following prophecy is found in the ancient scrolls of Herobrine. Oh, it tells of the way to find his name and to defeat him. Warning, most people ignore the prophecy for the first time. Well, I won't. Lava is your friend at the sandy bend. Mesa is the place where the people see his face. Find sacred diamonds at his temple, find him. Drop them in the well and say the ancient spell, his name. Wow. Right, it's like a riddle. I've got a riddle. Love is your friend. Okay, so I suppose that means we must look for love at the sandy bend. Mesa is the place where people see his face. Well, Mesa is like where people see his face. Obviously, Mesa is famous for Herobrine. Find the sacred diamonds. The sacred diamonds. I've read about those. That's what I'm holding now. The sacred diamonds. Three of them in my inventory. At his temple, find him. So we must go to his temple. I guess that's connected to the lava thing. Drop them in the well and say the ancient spell, his name. Guess I've got some research to do. Need to find Herobrine's name. Well, it's at the library somewhere. That's great. Seeing that one new. How? This hero brand is real. To the library. Got some books from the library. Yes. And the locals are very helpful. I think I'll do a video diary. Hello people, Jay here for my video diary, day 8. I went to the library to find some books on Herobrine, and I found out some good things from the locals as well. Well, in his book, they say that Herobrine's name was, I can't say it, until I go to the temple with the sacred diamonds in his special well. And according to the books, his well goes right down through the overworld, through the nether, right down to the end where his throne is. And when, if he, Herobrine is defeated, his torches will go out. He has two braziers next to his throne. Obsidian. They say Herobrine was the first Minecrafter, but he was corrupted with obsidian. So that's why nobody in Minecraft really likes obsidian. And also in this book, it speaks of the sacred diamonds as well. And also of two brave companions that tried to stop him, Armin and Drake. But they did it wrong. They found a diamond temple, but it was a decoy planted by Herobrine. And plus, they didn't say his name. They had his name, but they didn't know the right ritual to do it. So, that I have the right ritual. I also looked down some scrolls. Like, this book is a translated copy of the ancient scrolls. So now I know what to do. Now I just need to look. You know that? I know there's a strange lava pool that I think I know what it is. Peace out. A strange love pool. Well, it said in the book of Herobrine, lava is often at the sandy bend. Well, the sandy bend is from the locals they say the sandy bend is a group of sandbox that is in the shape of a bent sword. So I'm going to go look for that. Yeah, for Herobrine. He might have figured out that I'm hunting him. Gotta act inconspicuous. Well, shouldn't we look for the lava first? That would be a better idea. Well, I'll go start at mine. My little lava hole. Mama told me don't go out at night. She said, Herobrine, dark's a light. He will hunt you down and kill you dead. You can't run, you can't fight Herobrine. That's a song by the Obsidian Crew. Good band. Well, I'll look down on the sand formations on this pyrox. I'll get up there. I'm quite good at this type of parkour. Mountain climbing parkour. Jumping on blocks all alone. No, I'm not good at that type of parkour. At all. That looks like a giant sword. Maybe that's it. Oh my gosh, it is. It's in the shape of a bent sword. See? The handle And then, and it's pointing towards this lava. I know it looks weird. Lava is your friend. And it's like going down in and in into lava. Oh dear. Not leaving that jump into lava. I could be about to die. Lose the diamonds. I'll I'll jump from up here. Whoa! Where? Ha! It's false lava! Oh, that's cool. Mirror Brain's temple. So now there's both of these there. Well, extremely deep well. Okay. And say the information. Herobrine, I call you for your secret name, I say. I banish you to kill you dead. The sacred diamonds. 1, 2, 3. I name you Colin, the first Minecrafter corrupted by the obsidian. Colin, the sacred diamond for your downfall in your sacred well. Colin, you are doomed, a lonely Minecrafter fourth. Colin, your doom has been set. Colin. Ah, no! It's got me. I must finish the incarnation. Colin. I seal your fate. I seal your doom. I name you Colin, Herobrine. Your full name is Colin. And that's how I name you. Colin. Well, that looks a bit anticlimactic. What's this? This wasn't there before. An end portal appeared. That's where Herobrine is. In the end. Astronomo. Yeah. Oh. Where is this place? It's definitely the end. Quack! What is that? Is it? It's the Sword of Herobrine. It worked! It's really gone. I claim this sword. Now, how to get out of here? Well, there's definitely a hole up there. I will ponder on that. I mined some end stone, but hopefully I can use that. Where'd it go? Where'd my end stone go? Better take this with me. Could be useful. Sword of Herobrine. My dangerous way of life. Well, it's not alive anymore. Very good. I mine some endstone. That's when I have enough to escape. Now I just need to find the portal. Hopefully there is a portal and it isn't just, well, a dragon. No, there it is. Now people can live in these Mesa Valleys without fear. That's very good. Very good indeed. Villages. Building. New villages. And houses. And homes being built by the people. Some of my people have revisited as well. I'm far away from the land, out of this Mesa Byron. But Mesa Byron's not dangerous anymore, except for a cliff. Or jump your love hole. They can do that in any Byron. I am still safe. I can't pollinate this anymore.